fuck were y'all thinking? I'm a savage, I just crawl right out the sewer. Give a fuck about these rappers acting hard behind computers. I know a lot of y'all assume that I was not gonna have to do this. You don't want beef like Merc, let's keep it all about the music, no, huh? They want that raw shit, they seem to enjoy it. I'll knock you out next time you shit, you'll find your teeth in the toilet. Every beat I destroy, I'm feeling peace at 3 in the morning. It's hard for me to ignore the devil when he gets annoying. I'm saying, a sick fuck, I'm such a lunatic at times. I don't use Uber for a ride. What I do is wait outside, and when they show up, I just start shooing while they drive, cause my life is fueled by violence, I might lose my fucking mind. I'm at these record label meetings, dressed as Leatherface is creepy, so I guess I'm independent cause they never came to see me. Fuck around, I'm stabbing rappers in they jugular. If karma is a bitch, then when I'm smashing, I'm a bustin'er. It's more to expect when you fucking with a psycho. That's what they meant when they said never meet your idols. So who's up next? Cause I'm coming for the title. Watch me kill a rapper and go viral, viral. What you expect when you fucking with a psycho? That's what they meant when they said never meet your idols. So who's up next? Cause I'm coming for the title. Watch me kill a rapper and go viral, viral. I don't even need to flex, I know y'all see me as a threat. Cause it's like every time I blink, these pussies breathing down my neck. Like Merc, I need a feature, but those people ain't my friends. Two desert eagles by my pillow when I'm sleeping, I'm content. Cause y'all don't really come outside, you're in your living room, typing all those threats online, but I got shit to do. Anyone can get it, I really don't like to pick and choose. I'm missing screws in middle school, I plotted on the principal. Like why are y'all even mad at me? Stab you, then plead insanity. Rappers don't wanna actually scrap at me, they be casualties of war. Check the score, cause my numbers are rising rapidly. I'm laughing cause you're buying your views and I see what's happening. How do you sleep at night when you know that you're out here capping? And the fact you act like any of it's real is just a fantasy. I don't fuck with all you lames, go and talk to someone else. How's it feel to know you can't even be honest with yourself, you weirdo?
What you expect when you fucking with a psycho? That's what they meant when they said never meet your idols. So who's up next? Cause I'm coming for the title. Watch me kill a rapper and go viral, viral. What you expect when you fucking with a psycho? That's what they meant when they said never meet your idols. So who's up next? Cause I'm coming for the title. Watch me kill a rapper and go viral, viral.
Screaming out Machiavelli, and now I'm 25 stuck with this constant headache. These insecurities hurting me every day. I've been staring in the mirror, I should learn to walk away, but I can't, what the fuck's with that? All I can think about is my mom and dad and all the shit I put them through when I was young and reckless. Weeks turn to minutes and the months to seconds. I can't believe the wrong that I did, so I drink myself into a bottomless pit. Looking in the mirror like I won't fall for your shit, till a hangover show up in the morning cause I did. Who would've thought? I hope the angel on my shoulder start proving me wrong, cause till then I'll be backstage moving along, battling these demons till the 2 6 is gone. I'm saying,
I know times have changed, people come and go these days. Now I'm asking myself, who's the man in the mirror? And will I always feel alone? Never feel like I'm at home. Looking at myself, who's this man in the mirror? Who's this man in the mirror?
I'm way too sorry for myself, and I'm rolling on this weed up, hoping it'll help.
just been pressing on my conscience. I don't mean to get carried away, but I've been fucking myself up in various ways. Every morning is the start to a terrible day, and I don't wanna be another fucking charity case. I came to tear up the stage, I'm trying to bring in a profit. Drink away the pain in that shitty apartment. More money, more problems, I guess, and I feel like it's not worth the cost of the stress, but I'ma keep trucking, I'm a soldier, keeping my composure while dodging all these boulders. I had no drive when the tank was empty, all that hate and envy have been placed against me.
And I can't seem to figure it all out, but I'ma keep on pushing forward. Trust nobody but myself, no. I never thought I knew the madness in the mirror until I stopped making excuses. Now it couldn't be more clear, yeah.
I know times have changed. People come and go these days. Now I'm asking myself, who's the man in the mirror? And will I always feel alone? Never feel like I'm at home. Looking at myself, who's this man in the mirror? Now I know I got a ways to go.